Hello, so we are back on Mukbang today. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and for today we are going to be having a breakfast mukbang. I have here dahil na bangus, beef sausages, your egg, of course your vinegar, and your fried rice. So I'm so hungry, let's dig in. Of course I'll be starting with this. Starting to get hot here in Saudi Arabia. So here when it's hot, it's dry, so you don't get sweaty, sticky and all, but your skin is so dry. Try the sausage. Sausage is really I don't say much today. I'll just enjoy the food. Of course, I brought some more rice. been a year already since the start of the pandemic. More than a year even. I hope everybody is holding up to this. One of the things you can do is just look at the good things, not focus on the bad things. You know, I'm not much of an egg person, but just to add to try, I just try to add it to my diet once in a while. This I won't be able to finish. I'll eat it for lunch. So, wow. I think I ate quite enough today. This is 84 calories. I'll end this mukbang with this drink. So there you have it. Thank you very much for joining me in my mukbang today. I hope you enjoyed watching me. And I hope that will help you. Like an appetizer. Boom, boom, boom. It's been a while since I did a mukbang vlog. I hope that will help you. I hope that serves as an appetizer if you're hungry. And just keep on holding on, and I hope this pandemic will be over soon. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time. Bye!